Suzy, and right now, our cat is on my bed. And I like it, so I'm gonna start barking at him. After about 20 minutes of barking at him, I came to the conclusion that he is not gonna move. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, blah. Well, anyway, I'm bored and I don't know what to do. Let me think real quick. Oh, I know. I can dig for buried treasure. Oh, blah. I've seen a lot of dogs do this. I think it's kind of dumb, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it right now. I'm gonna dig a hole in the bed. It is literally the best idea ever. Let's do it. Well, 10 minutes later, I haven't made any progress. So I'm gonna find a better place to, dig. I found a new place to dig. I found this little area right here with a blanket. Maybe I'll find something there. Let's dig. I found the bone. I'm gonna get this bone. Look at my bone. I like my bone. Oh, wow. Bone's so cool. I like it. I'm playing with my bone. Anyway, if you want to find a bone, just dig on your owner's bed and you'll find it. Oh, wow. Now, believe me, I'm going to play with my bone. I'm going to bury it and wait for my sister to find it. Oh, wow.